Next game is India versus the Netherlands, and Netherlands will be particularly disappointed after their showing against England when they looked like they had something about them, and Ryan Tendoskata was the shining star. They've been pretty disappointing, so India's quality and strength in depth should come to the fore.